What's going on YouTube? It's your man Chris, aka David Surreax, and we're back on another reaction. Today is a rough day, man. I'm not gonna lie. It's been a rough day. I'm not gonna lie. But we'll talk about that after the video. Let's try to get some good vibes going, some positivity going. So Pentatonix have a song out called Winter Wonderland, Don't Worry, Be Happy, featuring Tori Kelly. Hopefully this song lifts my spirits, because boy, I need it. But before we get started, please like and subscribe to the channel. That helps me out a ton. If you like the content, if you want to see more, or if you want to, you know, see different content or whatever, it is free to subscribe and like. It is absolutely free. So please do so, and yeah, I hope you like this, because I'm looking forward to it.
In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is the new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Snowman and pretend that he is passing around.
He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no man, but you can do the job when you're in town.
Later on, we'll conspire
as we dream by the fire
to face unafraid the plans that we made.
Walking in a winter wonderland.
In the meadow we can build a snowman
and pretend that he's a circus clown.
No, we'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman until the other kid is knocking down. When the snows ain't a thrilling,
blow your nose, get to chilling.
Oh, we'll frolic and play the Eskimo way.
A song I wrote, you might wanna sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy.
Don't worry, be happy now. In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland.
That's a good song. I'm not gonna lie, that was a really good song. That was most certainly what I needed to kind of get me out of this negative mood, man. So I'm gonna give y'all just a bit of what's going on. So, I'm a security guard for a company, and I do my job pretty well. You know, I'm not too much of an asshole. I'm kind of straightforward, a little bit lenient, just because security guards are like random cops, right? So I'm gonna make this quick. Tonight I was doing patrols and someone pulled a gun out on me. Actually, two people pulled guns out on me. It spooked the hell out of me. I'm not gonna lie, it spooked me. So I'm a little shaken up from it. However, I'll be straight. I'm gonna keep praying on it, and hopefully one more great music by this great band or by this great acapella group, I could get through this a lot quicker than I would say some people. Scary situation, very scary, but I mean, I don't know. I mean, at this point, it is what it is, but just know, man, I was out there seeing down the barrel of the gun. That was the crazy part. But, I mean, you know, God got my back. I'm washed with his blood, so I think I'm covered. But, yeah, so sorry for my bad attitude or whatnot. Y'all pray for me. Remember, this is free. The YouTube is free for a like, free for a subscribe. Please do so. Show that you support the channel. Because when you support me, I support you. That's how my vision is. And I only want to be successful. I don't want to be, you know, in no type of negative headspace, no negative anything. Eventually to where the point is, I want to try to help make the world a little better place, with my products and stuff that I sell. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I really hope you guys follow my advice and hit that damn subscribe and like button. And, yeah, let me know what video you want me to react to. Yeah, thanks. Peace.